In this question, we are to find out the maximum weight that can be supported by three of the piles. The center pile is of steel, the side piles are of copper, with area given and area given of steel. The allowable stress in each of the pile is maximum 70 MPa. First of all, we apply the summation of forces in y direction, that is plus R1, R2, and we call these two reactions as R1 because both are of copper and the center bar is of steel, and the negative force acting is W. So R1 plus R2 plus R1 minus W is due to this. Equals to 0. 2R1 plus R2, let's call this as equation number 1. Now compatibility equation for this condition will be: strain in both of the copper is same, and the strain in steel is also same because we have supposed this as rigid. Rigid means that whenever this whole slab moves down, which is a pile cap over here, then the same strain would be on both of the ends. So the strain in steel and copper is same, or we can say that change in length of steel and copper is same. So the compatibility equation will be, let's call this as equation number 2. We know that change in length is equals to force times length over area into modulus of elasticity. So change in length of copper and steel will be written as change in length of copper is force in copper. Force in copper is the reaction generated into the length of the copper. Length of the copper was 160 millimeters from here to here. Length of the copper over area of the copper, that was given us here. And the modulus of elasticity of the copper was given in the question as here. Upon solving this, it comes out to be change in length of the copper is equal to 1.4814 exponent minus 9 in terms of R1. Similarly for steel, it would be as R2 times 240, the length of steel 240 over area of steel into modulus of elasticity of steel. The data was given. The change in length of steel comes out to be in terms of R2. Now we apply this equation, the compatibility equation, that is equation number 2. Equation 2 gives us as in form of R1 and R2. We found the value of R2 in terms of R1. Now substituting this value in equation number 1, we will get 2R1 plus 1.4814R1 is equal to W, gives us the value of weight as in terms of reaction R1. We know that stress is equal to force over area. With the stress as 70 MPa, stress in copper is into area of copper over reaction R1, that is force in copper. R1 is equal to stress in copper times the area of copper. R1 into stress is given as 70 MPa into area of copper. R1 comes out to be 63,000 newtons. Similarly, we can find out the weight that is given by this equation. We have found R1 already. So substituting value of R1 in this equation, we find out the value of maximum weight that can be supported by the pile. For finding out the mass, we know that the weight is equal to mass times gravitational acceleration. For mass, we divide by the weight by gravitational acceleration. Weight over 9.8 is equal to 22380 kg. This is the maximum mass that can be supported by the pile. Thank you for watching.